before I start fighting 7 years ago. But I want to learn the Bokator. It's the original, the Khmer boxing. The 2000 years ago, the Thai talk when the tourist guy just a Muay Thai boxing, he don't know the Bokator. But when he, the people are coming in Cambodia, he know the Bokator. He want to come in here to have a good time to training here in the sea. The Bokator is very dangerous boxing. It's not for fighting for champion. Just. But if I have a good time, if I have good time, I come in to training boxing. Yeah, I like so much. I want to fight him. But when I go to fight, it's my wife is angry. She angry to me. She cry. She sometimes she happy. If I sometimes she. See, the heart is very boring when I'm fighting. She scared I die. Afternoon, I have 1 hour, 2 hour, 1 hour, I go to the gym. Yeah, sometimes I'm not have good time, I gym, I training in my house for myself. In the daytime, I learned painting, uncle what, and it's working with like how right here. My brother, he's a teacher painting, family. We have a shopping, but I training, I learned from him, but I sell to him cheap price because I learned to him. It's, I'm not pay money to him. He teach me free. But if my painting is good, he can sell. It's a one small like this, $3, $5, but he sells 7 or 10. I working at night time with tuktuk driver, but I no have a hotel standby, only night market at the warehouse. Yeah. But I have a friend, some friend, same you, and know somebody coming to see in Siem Reap on Kowat, and he's to recommend to me to talking translate about story in Siem Reap, and I driving and talking friendly. I like this, I have freedom.